we trust in you, Jesus. You're all, you're all, you're all that we need. Your power will pull us through. We're trusting in you, we're trusting in you. You give us hope and life that's forever. You make us bold and we stand together. On this journey, there's no looking back. With Jesus to lead us, we're on the right track. Oh, 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 oh. Wide open spaces for wide open eyes. We're looking ahead for the next big surprise. Oh, 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 oh.
Ahead. Glad you're here. I'm Lawrence Elk. Not a moose, not a ram, but an excellent elk. Male elks are called bulls, And me and my bull buddies like to hang out way up in the Rocky Mountains. In the winter, we move down where we can find grass. But in the spring and summer, we head for the hills. It's important that we stick together with the herd. Some elk herds are as big as 400 friends. Although my antlers are big and strong, female elk or babies don't have these. And a hungry bear is hard to fight off. Speaking of these amazing antlers, they are pretty incredible if I do say so myself. Sometimes they come in handy when other herds get too close to mine, or I need to show another bull that I'm in charge. Yeah, sometimes we butt heads, even in our happy herd. But I try not to get too attached. Literally, they fall off every year and I grow a new set. How cool is that? God also gave me a unique power to help me communicate with the herd. That's called bugling. It's a little like roaring and whistling at the same time. It keeps my herd close together, where we can be safe. Our herd even has scouts, a few elk who stand watch while others graze. We have to look out for each other. Do you have friends who look out for you? Friends you like to call out to when you're sad or silly, happy or hurting? Or do you sometimes butt heads with your buddies? Maybe you need the power to forgive and love a friend when you're not getting along. You don't have to do that all by yourself. Jesus gives you his power to help be a good friend. Jesus gave this powerful command in the Bible. Love each other in the same way I have loved you. If you're butting heads with your buddies and not getting along, you can trust Jesus' power and follow his words. Jesus' power helps us be good friends. Trust Jesus!
기관사 일이니까 선생님 이해 못할 거예요.
그래요? 해보세요. 전 캔거 같은 트랙을 탈 수 있다고요.
헐, 기차 좋고 그만해요 진짜.
그래요, 알았어요. 듣고 있어요.
아 그러니까요. 아 주로 기차를 운영하려면은 두 명이 필요하단 말이에요. 기관사 그리고 파이어맨이요.
파이어맨? 소방차를 모는 그 소방사요?
헉. 아니요, 그런 파이어맨이 아니라 기차를 뜨겁게 해주는 사람이 파이어맨이에요.
아, 알았어요.
아니 그러니까 우리 크루에 새로 파이어맨이 들어왔는데 말이 너무 많은 거예요. 정말 말이 끝나지 않는 거예요. 맨날 저한테
아닌 것 같아요. 생각해보면 좀 놀리고 있는 것 같은데요?
아, 선생님은 이해할 수 없어요. 일하려고 하는데 계속 누가 자꾸 방해하는 느낌 어떤지 알아요?
생각보다 잘 이해하고 있어요. 캠, 남을 사랑하는 것은 삶의 중요한 부분이에요. 좋은 친구가 되기 어려울 때도 예수님께 도움을 받을 수 있어요. 예수님의 능력으로 우린 좋은 친구가 될 수 있어요. Jesus, power, help us be good friends.
아, 근데 선생님, 하지만 막 그 사람이 막 그냥 말을 멈추지 않는다면요?
Jesus, power, help us be good friends. 기도하면 돼요. 예수님께 힘과 참을성을 달라고 하고 예수님의 사랑의 눈으로 그들을 볼 수 있게 기도해요. 파이어맨이 외로울 수도 있다는 생각 안 해봤죠? 어떨 때는 우리를 괴롭히는 사람들이 친구가 필요한 사람들이에요.
아, 좋은 친구가 되려고 연습을 많이 해야겠네요. 예수님의 능력이 많이 필요해요.
맞아요. 누가 알아요? 이 새로운 사람을 하나님이 캠에게 사랑하라고 보내줬을 거예요.
와, 저를 위해 보내주셨다고요? 와, 그럼 저는 준비하러 가겠어요. 이따 봐요, 선생님.
Happy day 2 of VBS. Special thanks to our buddy Lawrence Elk and Cam and teacher Songi for introducing our Bible point for today. So can we all say today's Bible point together? Ready? Go. Jesus' power helps us be good friends. Awesome. Jesus' power does help us to be good friends. And listening to Cam talk about his new friend was really interesting. Do any of you guys have a friend like that? I definitely had a friend like that when I was younger, and I am not going to tell you her name for her sake, for anonymity, but I did have a friend who talked so much. And this friend would only talk about herself. She never asked about me or how I was doing, but only about her, how she felt, what she wanted to eat, this boy that she had a crush on, blah, 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 blah. And now this is when I was younger and I, believe it or not, was really quiet and shy. And so for me, it was slightly annoying. And now that I'm thinking about it, I don't think I was a very good friend to her. I used to try to ignore her or run away from her every time she came by. Not a good friend at all. Can you think of a friend to whom maybe you're not being a good friend? Or let's switch it up a little bit and think about it in this way. What is a good friend? What does that look like? Let's look to the Bible to see what it means to be a good friend. In the book of Acts, this is after Jesus rose from the dead and he ascended to heaven, and he sent the Holy Spirit to guide the believers and to be with them as they shared the gospel all over the world. They would share everything that they have, even to the point that if someone needed something, others would sell what they had in order to help them out. They encouraged one another and they helped each other out without being selfish or greedy. They ate together and they worshiped together. How amazing is this? There are so many times when we say, "This is mine, don't touch," or "I didn't make this mess, I'm not gonna clean it up," right? These are both things I've heard. But these believers, they didn't do any of that. Instead, they would help each other out. They would say that nothing is mine, but everything is ours, right? And can you imagine what that would look like in dreamland today? Instead of, "Don't touch this," we would say, "Oh, do you need a pencil? Or do you want to use this marker? Here, let's share." Or when we see a mess on the ground, we would help each other clean it up, even though we know that I didn't make that mess. We didn't make that mess, right? But we would still help each other. And what a beautiful picture of friendship that this is. They worship together as well. I can't wait until the day that we can safely and healthy, be healthy as we gather together to worship, because I am so excited to see our teachers do the dances. I didn't know that they could dance that well, right? But the great thing is the way that these believers acted and they treated one another, God was pleased by this and he was honored by the way they treated one another and they helped one another. And we know this because the Bible says that the Lord continued to add to them their number of people being saved. What a beautiful, beautiful picture. This is what being a good friend looks like. Sharing our things, helping each other, encouraging one another. But let's be real, Pastor Emma. This is not always easy, is something that maybe you're thinking. And sometimes, yes, there is that one person who might really get on our nerves. And it's not always easy cleaning up after someone else's mess. But Jesus commands us to love each other in the same way that he loved us. That's our memory verse for this week, right? This verse comes right before the memory verse that we had last month, which is, "Greater love has no one than this, to lay down one's life for one's friends." Jesus is commanding us to love each other just as he loved us. And he loved us enough, so much, that he laid down his life for us. And you might be thinking, oh dang, that's so hard. That's so difficult. But that's why today's Bible point is awesome. It's so great because it says that Jesus's power helps us be great friends. Jesus's power helps us when we're weak, which is all the time. So Dreamland, I encourage you today to trust Jesus and know that Jesus' power will help us. Can we all say the Bible point together one more time as we wrap up? Jesus' power helps us to be good friends. Amen. Let's pray together. Pray with me. Dear God, thank you so much that you are a wonderful, wonderful God. Thank you for loving us so much so that you would lay down your life for us. Help us to be good friends. By doing just that, help us to love each other just as you loved us. Help us to learn from the example of the church in Acts and be kind to one another, encourage one another, and help each other just and all in love. We thank you, Jesus. We love you so much. We pray all these things in Jesus' name. And everyone says, Amen. Amen.
Welcome to the Imagination Station!
친구들 안녕! 제이 선생님이에요. 오늘은 Rocky Railway의 두 번째 날입니다. 우리 친구들 오늘의 Bible Truth 기억하고 있나요? 함께 얘기해 볼게요. 하나, 둘, 셋!
Jesus' power helps us to be good friends.
와, 잘했어요. 이 말대로 우리도 예수님의 능력으로 좋은 친구, 멋진 공동체가 될 수 있습니다. 이번 여름 성경학교는 한 자리에 함께 할 수 없지만 이렇게 영상으로라도 만날 수 있어서 정말 감사하고 또 더 감사한 것은 우리가 예수님의 능력으로 다 모두가 함께 친구라는 사실이에요. 그래서 준비했지요. 오늘은 우리가 서로서로 친구인 사실을 증명할 수 있는 짜잔! 우정 팔찌를 만들 겁니다. 오늘 날짜 적힌 백을 한번 꺼내볼까요? 짜잔. 자, 백 안에 뭐가 들어있는지 한번 볼까요? 아주 간단하네요. 여기 스트링 하나 있고 구슬도 아주 많이 들어있어요. 이 중에 아주 특별한 기지가 두 개 있는데 하나는 바로 기차 모양의 기지입니다. 한번 찾아볼까요? 왜 이 기지가 들어있을까요? 이번 DBS 테마가 Rocky Railway이죠. 그리고 두 번째는 십자가를 찾아볼 수 있습니다. 왜 우리 십자가를 넣냐면은 우리는 예수님의 능력으로 친구가 됐다는 것을 우리 비즈를 만들면서 배워보기 위함입니다. 자, 그럼 이제 한번 만들어 볼까요? 자, 줄 준비되었나요? 테이프로 한쪽을 책상이나 테이블에 붙여두면 기지가 잘 안 떨어져서 좋은데 없어도 괜찮습니다. 없는 친구들은 선생님이랑 같이 끈을 손가락 끝에 묶거나 같이 이렇게 잡아서 기대가 안 떨어지게 할 겁니다. 자, 준비되었나요? 네, 준비됐으면 다 예쁘게 깰 건데 자, 그 전에 비드를 넣으면서 저희가 생각해야 할 게 있습니다. 그건 바로 우리가 축복해주고 싶은 드림랜드 친구 한 명을 떠올리는 건데요. 예를 들어서 선생님이 이 비드를 끼고 성희 선생님 축복해주세요 이렇게 그리고 비드를 하나 낄 때마다 성원 선생님 축복할게요 라고 이름을 부르면서 축복해주는 그런 시간 꼭 잊지 마세요. 자, 그럼 팔찌에 기차랑 십자가 비드 꼭 잊지 말고 만들기 시작해 볼게요. 네. 네, 맞습니다. 저는 기차 먼저 이렇게 꽂을 겁니다.
저는 기차 뒤에 바로 십자가 넣었어요.
예쁜 비즈가 많아서 어떤 걸 피워도 다 예쁜 것 같아요. 저는 이미 하나 만들어가지고 가지고 있습니다.
저는 이거 하나하나 넣어서 친구들한테 다 갖고 나온 거예요.
벌써 예뻐요.
귀찮아요.
십자가랑 조금 뒤에 넣으니까.
아, 아
중간에
네.
이렇게
넣어도 예쁠 것 같아요. 네.
십자가랑
중간에
넣고 뭔가 이상한 것 같아요.
비즈가 크기가 다 다르네요.
그렇죠. 다 다르죠. 잘 맞춰서 예쁘게 끼우세요. 참 비즈가 재밌는 건지 몰랐네요.
큰 거 작은 거 번갈아 가서 번갈아 가면서 넣어도 예쁜 거 같아요.
네, 너무 예쁘다.
그냥
왜 그렇게
재밌는 일이 있으세요? 비즈가 점점 커지고 있어. 옆에 부모님들 옆에 계시면 좀 도와주세요.
비즈 하나하나 꼽으면서 우리 친구들 생각하니까 진짜 보고 싶네요.
묶고 나서 안 떨어졌어요.
까먹지 마세요. 손 맺죠.
꼭 넣어주셔야 해요.
선생님, 이거는 뭐 어디에 쓰는 거예요? 죄송합니다.
이거는 어디에 쓰는 걸까요?
이건 이전 시간에 이미 나갔을 거예요?
여기 뒤에 저희가 아까 외친 구호가 있어요. 그죠?
네.
네. 꼭 가지고 계세요.
네, 알겠습니다.
전 거의 다
저도 다 만든 것 같아요.
와, 자 그러면 이제 우리 묶어줄까요? 두 번씩 이렇게
와, 전 두 개나 생겼네요. 와.
저도 다 만들었습니다. 와, 오케이, 다 됐으면 이제 우리 모두 한번 볼까요? 팔찌를 들어보세요. 와, 정말 멋있네요. 우리 친구들 너무 잘했어요. 이제 팔찌를 낄 때마다 항상 예수님의 능력을 생각하고 우리가 모두 친구인 것을 기억하기를 바래요. 자, 그럼 우리 모두 다 같이 오 한번 다시 외쳐볼까요? 시작!
Jesus' power helps us be good friends!
와, 너무 잘했습니다. 이제 Imagination Station을 끝내면서 이번 주에 암송 말씀 같이 외워볼까요? 시작!
내가 너희를 사랑한 것 같이 너희도 서로 사랑하라. 요한복음 15장 12절.
잘했어요. 그럼 우리 모두 다음 주에 만나요. 안녕.
Hi, I'm Renee and I'm 10 years old.
Hi, I'm Alina and I'm 11 years old.
Renee and Alina are great friends, and they live in the beautiful desert of southern Arizona. They love to hang out and be silly together. Their friendship has grown after they both joined an arts ministry at their church.
Ensos Manos is a creative art ministry. We do puppets, we do shows, we do skits, and stuff like that.
Ensos Manos is Spanish for in his hands. It's an art ministry that uses performance to share the love of God. There is dancing, acting, and music.
My favorite thing about performing is probably looking, like, at the end, looking at, like, all the kids all smiling and laughing. I'm liking it.
Sometimes performances are serious, and sometimes they're fun and silly. Regardless of being silly or not, one thing is true. Being a part of Ensos Manos has brought the entire team closer together.
This puppet ministry helped us become better friends. And it's not just like me and her.
Like other people?
A lot more. Basically the whole group. Our group, like before, like we were all friends, like we were chill, but now we're like really, really good friends. And like we're always hanging out. We're always like laughing, making jokes.
Jesus has used the ministry to bring the team together. This team of friends help each other to do the best they can to share God's love.
My friends, like, they helped me not be nervous because, like, they were doing it too and they were nervous, but at the same time, they supported us.
I was with my friends and I knew a lot of people from church, so was it that scary anymore?
Serving Jesus together has helped Alina and Renee become great friends, but they both know who the best friend is, Jesus.
He's like one of our like bestest friends ever.
He is.
Yeah.
Renee and Alina know that Jesus' power helps us be good friends.
Jesus helps me make friends. Like God knows that I'm doing like this whole ministry for Him. And so it just helped me like become better friends with people. So He helped me like be friends with a lot of people, but still like worship Him and praise Him.
In the Bible, in the book of John, chapter 15, verse 12, it says, "Love each other in the same way I have loved you."
Jesus loved us all equally, so we should love everybody because, as He says in the Bible, we're all brothers and sisters, and love your enemies.
Jesus' power helps us be good friends.
I hope you enjoyed Renee and Alina's story, and I hope you were paying attention because it's so important. It's a good example of something that we can apply to our lives as well. So as we reflect on their story, I have a couple of questions for us. Question number one. What are some things that Renee and Alina like to do together? They were good friends, so think of what they like to do together, the ministry they were part of, what they said they like to do when they were together. And then question number two, what's some of your favorite things to do with your friends? Whether it's to play outside or to go swimming, or maybe it's to play games or laugh and joke with one another. For me personally, it's to eat with my friends. That's one of my favorite things to do. I also like to play music with them and worship together with them. And finally, question number three. In your life, what makes a good friend? What qualities would you look for in a good friend? Maybe you're looking for someone who is kind, who is understanding, who listens to you and cares about you. I want you to write that down. And now take what you've written down and look at it. And as you read it, I want us to think, instead of just looking for someone else to be this good friend to me, can I be this good friend to someone else? So if you wrote down kind, encouraging, can you be kind and encouraging to your friends and be that good friend to someone else? It starts with us. And I know it's hard, and that's why it's awesome that once again, Jesus' power helps us to be good friends. At this time, as we wrap up day two of VBS, join me by all standing on your feet and let's worship together.
Broken heart is the power. Yeah.
now stop. And that's it for day two of VBS. Yay! We give all glory to God. And as we close out, let's wrap up with a word of prayer. So join me. Let's put our hands together, close your eyes, and bow your heads. Dear God, thank you so much for this opportunity for us to come together and just worship you and VBS. Even though we aren't able to be physically together, thank you for allowing our hearts to be joined as one. As we live out this week, help us to be that good friend to each other and to our family, and help us love each other just as you have loved us. We thank you. We love you, and we pray in Jesus' name. And everyone says, amen. Amen. We'll see you guys again next week. Bye.